democracies don't go to war easily, and they usually debate and argue before they do. Sometimes they have to be bombed into going to war.